Get down there! She said, all right, everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door! They'll get worse than hurt! Hey! Hey! Ah, come on! Ah, finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut up! Shut the fuck up! Hands behind your back!
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. I'll do it.
Get in there.
Sit tight. I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up.
Attention.
Get up.
What's he doing?
Em, get these assholes in the closet. In
leave us alone.
You.
Get in.
In the back.
Get in there. Thank you. Pussies. Is that Trevor
phone it in.
In the green coat? That's obviously Michael. Boom! I think it's Trevor. I can't wait to play him.
Alright, we gonna do this? Show me the money!
Yeah.
Slow and steady, T. Slow and steady.
Yeah, it is Trevor. Oh my god. I'm so excited to play this game. I'm trying to control myself with the squeals. Oh, cash. Give me all your money. Where's some more? Money?
We're just taking the non-sequential notes.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Oh, I love Rockstar. No, I do. I think they're my favorite game developers. They just get it right every time.
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You forget a thousand things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I've seen his eyes. He's crazy.
Right. I'm doing that.
That's right, pal. I'm fucking crazy.
Right. The font's quite small to read.
I'll try to make this painless.
Alright, look, you wanna live? Fuck! She didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later!
Damn right. Hey, I'm Trevor! Oh, come on.
I'm setting the charges! They're on a timer, so brace yourselves!
I've got to get used to these controls. See them. Grand Theft Auto 4. I play on classic controllers, but I looked on the settings before I started this.
Local resistance.
It ain't. And I can't find that.
Come on, go.
So I've got to learn. So if I'm a bit. Bleh. To begin with.
For them.
You know why. Die!
Come on, guys!
So I prefer to drive with the old style. Press an X and circle.
What the fuck is this?
I didn't like doing if it is the same. L2 and R2.
Get out of here!
So my driving skills are going to be really shit.
Drop it, prick.
Yeah. I mean, look at the graphics on this. Now I'm one of these people who prefer story to graphics, but this is wow. Ocean. Go, Michael.
Can't be many more cops in this town.
Bring up. It's just fucked, man. The thing is blown.
I got my share. It's still wide open.
Oh, it's from behind.
Move, come on.
The kid by the tail. This wasn't in the job description.
Oh, wow. Oh, Oh, that's so cool. You just even run slower in the thick snow. See, they think of everything.
I hope he's waiting.
Who's the dude in the yellow coat then? Obviously can't play. Ow, bastard. Quick, get to the car. Hey, don't drive off. Jiggly dance. It's back. So I've decided while I play the story mode that I'm going to do like two walkthroughs, but I'm going to focus on a set that's just the missions, and then I'm going to make other videos of of me messing about and stuff on it. If that's okay with you guys. Oh shit. Oh no, I'm gonna have to drive. This'll be interesting. Whoa! Oh, nice one. Let's go! Amber is our toenail tech. Never mind, I'll get the gist of it. Hopefully. So that's my only flaw so far. It's like, I haven't got classic controller. If I had that, then the game would be perfect. Oh shit! Oh! 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 Fuck.
You guys alright?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, alright? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey!
Get to the chopper!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Oh. So Michael and Trevor already know
where
each other.
Where the fuck's the chopper?
I don't know that.
I'm gonna check around back.
Although I've tried not to look at too much Grand Theft Auto stuff.
It's gonna be fine. We gotta get this fuck.
So I
got a hit! Oh Jesus! T, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Because I didn't want to spoil myself. It's like even online, I don't even apart from that trailer I showed of me.
You fucking
hyperventilating. I'm not. Don't really know too much because I want to go. Well, I don't know.
Kill me, you prick!
I want you to get my first reactions, really.
Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
Trevor. I don't think we're gonna do this, buddy. No, you're crazy shit and stuff, but I think we need to run.
Hey, you, hey.
Don't shoot!
Where's the chopper?
I don't know what you're talking about!
Fucking stay back! You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Man.
Michael was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves. So perhaps we should not judge.
Ooh. Interesting. You look like Figgy from Home Alone.
We know that you will show mercy to our friend.
Here we go, guys. Excited. I couldn't sleep last night. My kid at Christmas.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, then no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. Same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Hmm. Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
Wow. Ooh, nice car. Baywatch. Ah, doggy. Cheer up, Michael. Hobo. Ah, give him some money. Or not.
Just how you feel.
Man, shit gotta be around here somewhere.
Oh, Franklin.
Another brilliant Lamar Davis production.
Man, fuck you. Hey, excuse me, homie. Can you tell me where Berto Beach House is?
No, homie, I cannot.
Man, won't you come on?
Actually, yeah. It's that house right there with the yellow stairs.
Yeah, good looking out, homie. Appreciate it.
Man, get your stupid ass on. Damn. Why don't you ask him if he knows the fucking owner? Or better yet, do some skywriting that reads there's a couple niggas here about to boost some cars in case somebody didn't realize.
See, what you don't realize is we ain't boosting. This shit is legit business.
Legit? Oh yeah, I forgot, huh? 401ks, tax returns and all? Yeah, right.
You the one all pumped up on doing this lick, nigga. I'm getting my money in the hood. I'm straight, fool. I'm cool.
You cool? Cool what? Slinging dope and throwing up gang signs? Yeah, right.
Whatever, homie. Yeah, homie, this the spin knot right here. Your boy Simeon wasn't bullshit.
Man, get your ass in here. Bring your ass, fool. Always trying to boss somebody. Come on. Come on. Shit, come on.
Damn, this nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
Oh.
Daddy, which one you want, nigga?
Meeny, meeny, miny, moe. I want...
It ain't this complicated.
I think it's gonna be the red. Let's go with the red, baby.
Like that? Bobby Big Dick on a nigga, huh?
Damn, this motherfucker got Robo Roof and everything, nigga.
Oh, he cool.
Man, you gotta grind to keep that shit. Now it's back on us.
Hell yeah, I wanna see what it do. Hey, hit me on the speakerphone,
man. Oh, man. Like I'm gonna wreck so this car. See? Right, oh, I'm on the wrong side of the road.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow.
Oh, you're there.
Yeah, that's cool.
Whoa. Oh, man.
Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack and...
Oh, this will make it easier for me. If you could do this all the way through, that'd be great. Oh, yeah.
Homie, I'm good.
Whoa.
I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Please, homie.
I can't drive and read at the same time. Especially when that font's small.
We going right.
Okay.
Oh, I want to ride bicycles. That's my favourite thing I used to do on San Andreas. I used to just get on a BMX and ride everywhere. Oh, there we go, my first kill. Oh, look at that.
We hang on the left.
I'm not doing too bad, am I?
Hey, screw you too, homie.
Oh, I see. Oh, that's... Oh, yeah. That's clever. Very clever. Oh shit! Oh no! I was hoping not to scuff my car.
I stick to repos, dog. Hey, look out for yourself, dog.
Can't we just drive sensibly? No safety, because that's not Grand Theft Auto.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Whoa, sorry, boss.
Into this parking lot.
Cool. Oh, awesome. Oh shit, watch out! See, I was coming. Excuse me. Come through.
Get off the road! Hey, is
this music taking bitch.
I'm gonna make a withdrawal, homie.
You dumb motherfucker, that's the Union Depository.
Oh shit! I'm not reading any of these things very well.
What you going slow up the road for?
Didn't do too bad.
So the traffic can flow through.
Whatever, nigga. I'll let something flow through your ass.
Dog, I ain't too sure that joke works, dog.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit. The one time. Be cool, fool. We got the
now I'm gonna screw up.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Get out of the way. Watch out. Let's go this way. Oh, excuse me. Keep going. Oh. Ah, fuck. Oh, look at that car ruined. Oh, no, let's go through this way. Oh, I want to go. Is that like Terminator thing? Oh, I want to go down there. Oh no, it's just hide. Shh, be quiet. Oh, it's a cop car there. That's above me, right? It's above me, right? Above me? Oh, fuck! Oh dear, I hope the person doesn't want the car brand new. Shit. Oh my god. Oh. Fuck. Where do I go? There's cups everywhere. I don't know. It's where the... Come on, stars. Disappear. Oh, I did it. Turn around. Just don't screw up now, right? Oh, look at this. Just look at it. Whew. Rockstar, you've outdone yourself. Thing is, what they're gonna do next? Red Dead 2? It's one of those things. When you take the pee out on Family Guy.
I don't like you, and huh? I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi.
Oh, I nailed that. Nailed that mission.
This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bro? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go.
Oh.
Hey, Samuel, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
Is that Michael's son?
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
All right, I was just working out. If that was Michael's son. Is that my car? Wow. Very nice. I'm sure I'll bugger it up now. Let's go.
I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise. With all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah. Oh, so he's got quite a few skills already.
He's sexy.
He's more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
I'm sorry if I'm driving slow, but I don't wreck the car. And I'm also trying to work out the buttons, like, right. I've gone the wrong way. Well, why'd you change radio station?
Stay safe out there because, man, this town, it's full of...
Is that my house?
Oh, shit, it's good to be home.
Must be.
Who should be in a lunatic asylum
instead. Oh, okay. Okay.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe if you got rid of that old yee-yee ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with. Nigga.
What?
Oh, I like his hair like that.
Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other and it ain't right. Shoo! Shoo! Get on out out of here. Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You hear? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening. Goddamn freak.
Bitch. So it's mom. Yes. Don't score me. Makes me look shit. Oh no.